We need even much, much bigger message of love as before. We have to hug each other. You know, we have to really feel like we're brothers and sisters in this world, because that is already one of the steps to change the world. You know, is to change ourselves, is to learn to love our neighbors and to learn to love our friends, and even sometimes to learn to love our fathers, mothers and sons, because it's got to the stage that even that is gone. So therefore, love is the message for salvation of mankind and of the world.